Assalamu alaikum and good morning children. How are you? Are you fine? That's good. Yes, this is our math lesson time. And can you see the number names on my table? Oh yes, and can you read these names? I know that you can read these names. Okay, repeat with me. O-N-E-1. Yes, T-W-O. 2 T H R double E 3 and the next one is F O U R 4 and the next one is F I V E 5. Now you have become big children and you can read all the spellings of number names from 1 to 5. Can you see these red pouches? Oh yes, here are also written some numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And these are counters. Yes, what we are going to do, we will read the spellings and then we will drop the coins or these counters in these pouches. Okay, let's start. 1 O-N-E-1. So how many counters we will drop in this pouch? 1 O-N-E-1. Now please look at the next one. Here is written 2 T-W-O-2. So we will drop 2 counters into this pouch. 1 and 2. Yes. T-W-O-2. The next one is, here is written 3. And the spellings of 3 is T-H-R-E-E-3. We will drop 3 counters into this pouch. 1, 2 and 3. Yes. T-H-R-E-E-3. Now please look at the next one. Here is written 4. F-O-U-R-4. How many counters we will drop? 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. F-O-U-R-4. F-O-U-R-4. Here is written 5. And what are the spellings of 5? F-I-V-E 5. How many counters we will drop into this pouch? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5. Now please, can you tell me the spellings of 3? Yes, T-H-R-E-E-3. Can you tell me the spellings of 4? Yes, what are the spellings? F-O-U-R-4. Can you tell me the spellings of 1? O-N-E-1. Can you tell me the spellings of 5? Yes, F-I-V-E-5. And the last one is, can you tell me the spellings of 2? T-W-O-2. Yes. That's great. Excellent. Clapping. Dear students, today we will do page number 83. First of all, you have to write down the date. D-A-T-E, date. And the date is 10 and 2 12 dot 0 1 dot 20 and 1 21. And who can tell me what is day today? Yes, today is Tuesday. And what are the spellings of Tuesday? Yes, capital T U E S D A Y, Tuesday. Yes, Today is Tuesday. Here is written praise and write. This is number 4 and these are the spellings of 4. And how many carrots you can see on the board? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, these are 4 carrots. Now please look at the board carefully. I am going to show you how to write the spellings of number 4. First of all, trace it. Slanting line, sleeping line and standing line. Now put your pencil on the dot. Jump up, make a curve, come down and touch it to the bottom line of the box and cut it. F, O, U, R, 4. Yes. Write down number 4 here. And then for writing F, you have to put your pencil on the dot, go up or jump up, make a curve, come down and cut it. F, O, U, R, 4. The size of letters O, U and R should have the same, okay? Please don't write like this. This is wrong way of writing, okay? Now please put your pointer finger here, draw and read with me. Draw 4 bananas for the monkey. Do you know, children, that monkey loves to eat bananas? So we will draw 4 bananas here for the monkey. For drawing bananas, what you have to do, just draw a rectangle. Can you draw a J shape like this? Yes. Now please go up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, these are 4 bananas. And do you know that monkey is happy to have these bananas? Okay, this is all about today's lesson. See you tomorrow with a new lesson. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Tata. Bye-bye.